Hi guys, in today's video I'll be doing an unboxing of the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. My friend just bought it, so I told him I'm making a video of his phone, so he's like, sure, why not? So this is the outside of the box. The bottom have the model number and all that. I don't want to show that. Here you go. Here's the phone. Beautiful phone, 6.4 inch. Put that, let's look at this thing for a minute. So beautiful. He got the black one. And in the case, we have the charger. I don't know what that is. I guess an adapter. This is the charging cable. I'm guessing it's a Type C as well. And this is the headphone. Samsung is one of the only phones that still making headphones. Look at how beautiful that thing is. AKG, it look like. That's nice. And on top, I don't know. Can't get that out. I'm trying to do everything with one hand here, guys. Bear with me. It's just to take the SIM card out and everything. There's something on the top, but I can't get it out with one hand. There you go. It's just the stuff for the SIM card, like I said. I don't wanna get all into that. Let's look at the phone. Should we power it up for the first time? I'm not doing a review, I'm just doing an unboxing because it would take forever. You gotta put all this information and everything. Just wanted to do an unboxing and let you guys see what come in the box of the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus. Powered it on for the first time.
Let's get started. Let me help you get set up more easily by guiding you through the steps.
Why not show you guys when we set it up? I'll be back in a few. Okay, guys, so she's all set up, and this is how she looked. Such a beautiful phone. Quality's so amazing. So this is a 6.4, 8 gigs RAM, 128 gigabyte, I think. All S9, S10 Plus comes with 128 gigabyte. It's so amazing. And I'm just gonna do that in this video. If you guys want another video of the S10 Plus, let me know, but that's gonna be it for now. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment. See you guys in the next one.